skiing.
I mean, actually, we're currently on the chairlift.
Yeah.
We got our white helmets. We look like Jerry's.
But you know,
that'll also happen.
Whatever. Basically, we're gonna be here for like 4 days. Yeah.
Yep. 4 days of skiing.
4 days of skiing.
That's all for our update.
We hope you enjoyed this amazing montage video, whatever this decides to be.
1, 2, 3, bunkheads.
Ah.
Hey.
What's up, dogs? We're currently still skiing.
Currently will be for the next 4 days. We just ate lunch at a whatever place.
It cost us $50 for both of us. We've been doing some tree skiing. Kind of been like failing at it actually.
Yeah, not a good time.
We're literally stuck in the trees,
Mariah. I know.
Oh my gosh.
Here's the view. Oh, I can't zoom in, but how pretty. Wowza.
Looks so well.
Oh.
Yo, I look like a chipmunk in that.
So, yeah.
So, okay. We are in our new hotel.
Yes. It's like a condo hotel, whatever. Yeah.
So,
here's a kitchen. Pretty nice. We got an island. We're making some food. There's the fam. Yeah, there they are. Fridge.
Okay, yeah. Uneventful.
There's also like two masters over there, but we won't show those because they're like almost identical. But we're gonna show you right now.
Onto our room.
So you walk in. Anyways, this is our bed.
We got some nice cute nightstands.
Yeah, here's the view, guys.
Here's the view of the Las Montanas.
Las Montanas!
It's so pretty.
That is so pretty. Oh, look.
You know what, it's just a bunch of buildings, it's kind of boring. I don't know. Okay. Some more Marsh Madness.
Yes.
All of our drawers filled with clothes.
Can't open this
one. There's no truth. Which also has nothing in it.
We didn't put anything in there. Maybe it's safe though, in case we need to store anything important.
Stay safe.
This is the best feature of everything. It's the bathroom.
Yes, this is beautiful.
Look, you have your personal potty room. Wait, look at this. You have all our crap. Thanks. One for me, one for her.
Yeah.
You turn this on. That is
this little thing.
A little thingy bomb. Okay, that's a good story. Yeah, that one. It's these things.
Ew. I don't know
what. Is that like a massage?
Like for your butt or what's going on?
I don't understand the purpose of that.
And then the top, we add all three together. Here's our balcony.
Oh, this is cool. Is it right?
Super cute.
Look at all those mountains!
Mountains!
Moral of the story.
We're super happy to be here.
Yeah.
Blessed. So there's our house tour.
This is our second day of being here.
We're going skiing today. Just like we do.
Update. I threw up yesterday on the mountain. Didn't tell you guys about that, but I did.
It was gross.
It was gross. Today we're going to Beaver Creek. Yesterday we went to Keystone. So right now we're getting ready.
Bye.
Bye.
We love you, James.
JD.
Hi, Ayla.
We're filming this for the video, by the way. Yeah.
Oh my goodness. I'm not gonna lie. Oh god. Ayla knows I do this. I low-key sat there. And
oh my gosh.
She doesn't want to talk to us.
She doesn't want to talk to us.
We miss you.
I know.
I miss you guys too. Like, it's not even. I can't do this because then I'm gonna be late. It's not even a school week yet, and I already miss you guys.
Good morning. This is day 3.
Colorado.
We're extremely tired today. We could not get out of bed.
Hey guys, what's up? Still skiing. Once again. Today we're in Vail. Super nice out.
Yeah, it's really pretty.
Yeah.
A lot of powder. So it's good skiing.
Of what we're dealing with right now. Pretty nice.
It's so true, but I kind of want
to
be in.
So right now we're in the library.
Hey,
library? Yes, Tori. Okay.
Tori,
right now, we're not in the library for study hall. Ryan and Ayla are in. We already said yes! right now, Ryan and Ayla are in Colorado. So, told me I have to vlog back in Minnesota. Okay. Yeah. Okay, does everyone smile? Oh, it's taking pictures. Okay, never mind.
Dude, my least favorite thing about your vlog is when you're like, literally.
Hey guys, what's up? It's our last day. we're going to Breckenridge. Let's face this way. The lights are over here.
We're going to Breckenridge today. We're right now waiting for our elevator.
Hopefully people
we're
are
in Jersey today because we're cool like that.
No, we look really cool. And,
yeah.
New sweatshirts. Oh, mine. She had that. Did you see how we're good?
I got this sweatshirt last year, but I'm wearing it this year. Hello? It's not a sales call.
Oh my gosh.
Currently day 4 on the slopes. Today we're at Breckenridge. Wait, we already stupid? No.
We've already started. It's like afternoon, we just got done eating.
Lunch.
We're gonna go up to the way tippy top.
Tippy top.
Tippy top.
We're gonna go above the tree line. Where all the rocks and the icy stuff is. We're just gonna skirt down that.
Nice. On the bathroom. I fell two times on the ground in the snow, and then I fell in the bathroom. I was waiting for Mariah, and I walked around this lady, and I just slipped my bum. I slipped on my bum!
Okay, kind of looking forward to going back to school, not gonna lie.
Me too.
I miss everybody.
Yeah. We're done. 2019 skiing done.
Ew, why is my face pregnant? We can't put that in the video.
Okay.
Skiing's done for the year.
Yeah.
You look like crazy
burnt
people. It's fine.
It's fine.
Go
pee. we're fine. This is our last gondola ride. Going down the mountain. Well, actually, we gotta turn around and go up the mountain a little bit and then go down the mountain. But we're at our last gondola ride.
Give me a sad face. Hey guys! welcome back to the vlog. It's just another crappy day at the school. So not much going on. We just got done eating lunch. It was really good. We had bacon cheeseburgers and we've never had those before.
The cheeseburgers are still crap.
Yeah, but the bacon tasted like real bacon.
It did.
But yeah, okay. Matt, there's Jess. That's Anna. That's Katie. That's Natalie.
Natalie!
That's Anna. Okay.
How much did I have yesterday?
I guess that's pretty much it.
No.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Hey, welcome back to the end of the school vlog. Katie and I are matching daggers and OOTD. Wrestling, big wrestling girls. Jeans. She has Birks on. I have tennis. She ready? Oh, what? There's our Monday day vlog.
So, we're going to Walgreens. You know why? Because we want face masks. Because look like crap. Okay, so yeah. We want to be cleaned.
Cleaned for school?
For school, because right now we're all red. Mm-hmm. And like my nose is like red.
We're breaking out.
Yeah, yeah.
You want some?
Yeah, I do. Can you open for me?
I will. We're walking to Walgreens right now, as we just said. It's pretty dark out. We're in Colorado. Kind of scary. Oh my god, there's people right there. I don't know, it's over there. Okay,
we made it!
Oh my gosh. Okay, so. That's what we're talking about.
I've never tried one. I kind of want to try one of those.
I literally have them. They're not even that good. They don't do nothing. I don't really know. It's a successful Walgreens. Trip.
We didn't vlog in there because I don't think we were allowed to.
Yeah.
We had to pay 10 cents for our bag.
10 cents. Have you guys ever done that? I've never even heard of that.
I've like done it before, but not at Walgreens. You do not have to pay for your bag at Walgreens.
We were like, hey, can we have a bag? And he's like, yeah, 10 cents. And we're like, I'm like, Ayla, you got a dime?
I mean, Angie, you got a dime?
So we'll do a haul when we get home, but we're going to dye our hair.
Yeah! Woo! Surprise.